Good morning, and welcome to Let's Play Invisible Ink with Doc Stout. Alright, we're back. I'm continuing the run from yesterday. My apologies to anyone who might be in the Twitch chat this morning. The laptop had a stealth update, so I don't have a second screen, so I won't be able to respond until after I'm done streaming. Alright, the clock is ticking, so let's away. Time for a prison break. The last episode...
This is a by-the-numbers infiltration operator. You will be going here. They're keeping someone under detention here. It's high security, so they must be important. Play it cautiously. There's no sense in risking valuable assets on a fishing expedition.
All right, so as I said in the last episode, I managed to get a special device for Deckard. It was an implant which allows him to ignore armor. He's still got the medical gel that'll allow him to bring up someone who's been knocked down. Now we are given the task of finding a prisoner, hopefully expanding our team roster. Let's get fusion rolling. And it looks like there's only one exit. I want to play this super cautiously because I expect every room to have something really dangerous. Let's see. I think I can actually get him to that desk. Oh, there's another door. Maybe hiding behind that desk is not optimal. Who says I can't learn from my mistakes? Move Decker. Okay, we've got three doors. It's very difficult to tell if that's a camera or if that's a guard. Do something a little risky. That's a camera. We have a corporate safe, which appears to me to be a trap. Let's get Deckard up. Move Banks up with him. Deckard is blocking the door. Let's have Banks check for threats in this one. Alright, we can kind of see what's behind this door. What's that? That's a console. Alright, so that's all that we've got through that door. Our goals, as always, are to find the elevator and find the objective. Move quickly, move cautiously. I think it might be worth my time to hack the camera database while it's still kind of cheap to hack cameras. Alright, so we've got a guard through there. Very little indication of where either the elevator or the possibility of the hostage is. Okay, we found the room which will have our hostage. So, objective number two is partially complete. Go here, grab some power from this console, unlock this door using Banks' special power, and look through. We have another guard. Just in case he's the patrolling type, set ourselves to melee reaction. Wow, we got guards everywhere. Don't really have enough action points left to do anything relevant. I'm really hoping the elevator isn't behind that first door. Man. Now, before this gets too expensive, let's hack the cell door, and I guess the corporate safe. I've got 5 power left, so I can at least turn fusion back on. And I'll gain 3 on the next turn, I think. This location is noticed by the enemy. I'm really tempted to open that door. Okay. So we've got Shalem 11 in there. That is a captain. Got elite security, normal security. Set ourselves to melee and pass the turn. All right, well, we have our potential goal here. He's got to stay right where he is. Let's make sure I select banks before I make a huge mistake. And... oh. I gotta go one more to open the door. She didn't need a pass card anyway. I'm not actually sure how to use the paralyzer. I thought I had to use it on someone who was downed. I guess I'll take this guy down. And move forward. Let's not forget to get fusion rolling again. And unfortunately, I still have to pass the turn. Credits. Move to here and shut the door behind me. All right, I would very much like to get to Shalem without attracting the attention of the guards. I'm not sure that's going to be possible, but I will do my best. Look through this door, try and find our exit. Oh, that's dangerous. Okay, I can't hack for 2 turns. That turned out to be dangerous. Man, if the elevator isn't through that door, I'm in big, big trouble. Costs 1, 2, 3, 4 to get here. 1, 2, 3, 4 to get back. I think it's time to use a cloaking rig. Yep, that means break time is over. Can't really do anything with Shalem, though. There's too many guards. Hope that's a camera. It's not a camera, it's a guard. I should have closed that door. All right. Things are about to get hairy. Crap. All right, well, Banks is going to be down in a second. There's not really a whole lot I can do about that. But we can take advantage of the distraction to get Shalem out of his cell. And let's reduce the number of guards we have to deal with. Get really ballsy. Yeah, right next to that guy. All right, Banks is about to be shot. Not a whole lot we could do about that. Move Deckard up. Hopefully this is far enough away that they miss both of them. We're, I guess, putting all of our eggs in the possible basket that, we'll be able to get Banks up. I think it's worth an extra action point to see around there. Alright, if I can get through that door without things getting worse. This game. Let's get fusion rolling again, just in case. Use Shalem to close that door. Okay, that's a hidden spot. Peek ahead. I don't see anything I can do here. I really hope the exit is past Banks. Looks like we're gonna be forced to chill here for a turn. Deckard's got his taser back up. Just in case.
Looking around. This gamey area.
We've entered the building.
Wow, more guards. At this point, Shalem is stuck where he is. I could attempt. Yeah, let's. All right, I have to be very careful here. Uh-huh. Come on, elevator. Okay, that's an elevator, but definitely not the sort that I want to get anywhere near. I guess... We really wish Shalem had a weapon. That's our main takeaway here.
Warning.
Okay.
Warning. Additional guard patrols.
Looking around. Investigating the area.
Investigating area.
Cloaking rig is up. Think I gotta use it. Who's supposedly taking a look at us? Shalem. Think you're about to get popped. Covered from two sides. And just like that, it appears that we're pretty well screwed. Okay, that's gonna be the whole mission. I didn't realize he'd have Overwatch on that square. Agency down. Well, that was a key turn to not make a mistake, and looks like I made a serious mistake. I think I might have cracked a high score? No, not even. Brutal. Looks like I will be starting over the next time I stream, which will be after the holiday weekend. I'd like to thank you for tuning in. This has been, I think, on stream the first agency I've gotten to this stage of the game. I've gotten further playing off of stream, but brutal. All right. Well, at some point, just through sheer attrition, I'm going to learn how to get through to day two. I have seen, when I was playing off a stream, some of the higher tech areas where you've got guards with drones and that sort of thing. Be going over to the Twitch chat now for just a minute, since I was incapable of looking at the Twitch stream while I was playing. But yeah, that's how this goes. I'm looking forward to the next patch to hope that there's a bit of a rebalance. I don't know that necessarily the game needs to be made easier. I would like to see better targeting for missile, if you've been watching the series for a little bit. You've seen at least once I have played and was not sure who I was shooting at. So, that scuttled at least one run. Looks like we may have people in the chat, but I don't see anyone who's actually displaying their name. I'd like to thank anyone who's here for turning up. That's going to do it for me for today. Thanks for watching Let's Play Invisible Ink. This is Doc Stout, and I'm signing out.